Wade Bowen. It looks like he was running, his ink was running out when he printed it. You had me at my best. Now this, I'm not really thinking this is anything good, but we give it a shot, you know? That's what they sent it for, right?
What's he got, three songs out?
Half still intro, no still intro, and album version.
Oh.
So three different cuts.
Same song, three different.
Yeah, three different cuts of the song. Promotional content, Gary, looks like Gary or Jerry McDonald. It's got a phone number here, and you can give Jerry Garico or whatever .com. Anyway, what the heck? We'll give it a shot. We'll just try the first version. If we don't like it, we can always pop it out. But we'll give him a free play. See if anybody likes it. Here it is. Any day now. If it it's playing.
Oh, it's got an E on it.
Uh-oh. Yep. Okay.
Maybe you better try side two.
I can. Sometimes if you go to the second cut, it works, but we'll see. He's not even seeing it. He's not even seeing it. This is a homemade baby. Yep. It won't even play. Flip it over? What good was flipping it over going to do?
I don't know.
Oh, I'll do it just to appease you, but it ain't going to do nothing.
I don't know. I don't know how those things work. So.
Well, this is the side you play on. This is the side you play here. This is the title. You don't play on that. But see, it's a...
That
one's
good.
Yeah. It feels like one of those printable CDs, but it doesn't play. All right. Well, sorry, Mr. Was it Wad or Wade or Wade Bowen? Hey, Wade, we tried to play your tune, but it wouldn't work.
You had me at my best.
Let's see, Nathan Stanley, Chuck Wicks, Stealing Angels, here's Jewel, Satisfied. She's put out a lot of stuff, but it's not doing anything anymore.
What's that?
Jewel.
Jewel.
And she's beautiful too. She's got married to a country guy. But anyway, here's Jewel.
If you love somebody, you better let it out. Don't hold it back while you're trying to figure it out. Don't be timid. Don't be afraid to hurt. Run to all the flame. Run to all the fire. Hold on for all your worth. Cause the only real pain a heart can never know is the sorrow of regret when you don't let your feelings show. So did you say it? Did you mean it? Did you lay it on the line? Did you make it count? Did you look them in the eye and did they feel it? Did you say it in time? Did you say it? You've lived some, and that feeling inside, that's cold, satisfied. Busy people walking by, can't help but worry some. So many things to do, and so little love gets. Everywhere, drowning but dying at first. If we want love, it's not that tough. Start by giving it first. It's easy to give, baby, can't you see? Just close your eyes, open your heart, and do what comes naturally. So did you say it? Did you mean it? Did you lay it on the line? Did you make it count? Did you look them in the eye? to love. We were born to love. So did you say it? Did you mean it? Did you lay it all on the line? Did you say it? Did you mean it? Did you lay it on the line? Did you make it count? Did you look them in the eye and did they feel it? Did you say it in time? Did you say it out loud? Because if you did, hon, then you've lived some, and that feeling inside.
We're finding some good stuff here. We're finding some real good stuff. All right, so I don't know, Jewel. I mean, it sounded like Jewel. It was okay.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, I was looking through some stuff, and Deborah Allen, I had a big crush on Deborah Allen, but I think that was back in the early 90s, I think is what,
yeah.
Deborah Allen. And you like it because she's got a big kiss on the,
yeah,
on the CD. And it's Deborah Allen, Anything Other Than Love, and the O is with a big kiss mark on it, so in love. So anyway, Deborah, I always liked Deborah Allen, so we'll see what this is like. But this is Delta Rock Records, 2011. And I say, if it's the same Deborah Allen I'm thinking of, she was pretty big in the 90s. So, and I, very big hair and brown eyes, I think. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's the same one.
Brown eyed girl.
Well, yeah, I guess you could say that, sure. That's what you want to say. Deborah Allen.
I don't need this now. Time is bad. I'm still not over the last one I had. My heart's been telling me, don't you think enough is enough? I'm thinking things that can't be true, saying things that I don't mean. Please let this be anything other than love. Myself from calling you up. The sudden rise of butterflies might be fun to feel later on. Right now I need anything other than love.
Sure if the mic was working or not. Hey, that's Deborah Allen. You like it?
Yeah, I like
her. I like her. But yeah, that definitely sounds like the 90s styles that she did.
Yeah.
Yeah.